Montanez looked to snap their two-game losing streak against their formidable opponent, the Wildcats. The team's leading scorer, Caroline Coyer, lifts up to her title as she shoots one from downtown, taking the lead 6-2. Check Miles, smooth pass to Johnson. Johnson with a layup, tying it down by four. Back-to-back shots from the perimeter kept the Wildcats in the lead. Caroline Coyer finds it open and fires away. Caroline Coyer is unstoppable as she steps back and whoop, that's another three on the board. Miles storming past the Wildcats with the layup, yet still battling to catch up. Last minute of the game and Miles is at it once again. Gordon Hart in the paint, pinning the lead down by five. Titans almost had it, but a foul in the final 18 seconds would cost them the game. 50-43. Wildcats are now 1-0 in the all-time series against Fullerton. Coach shares his thoughts on tonight's performance.
You know, and I challenged our kids to defend them. And a year ago, Shantae, we probably would have thrown up our hands and played a zone and just said, you know, we can't guard you. Good luck to us. And, you know, we got in a stance and we moved our feet and we contested shots. And, you know, we played really good defense. So that has been our focus the last 3 days, and it'll be our focus again for the next three until we play Weber State.
Entering the game tonight, both Villanova and the Titans had a record of 0-2 in the season, both looking for their first win. But the Titans fell short in the second half as Villanova took the win 50-43. They look forward to facing Weber State on November 24th at 6 p.m. From Titan Gym, Jasmine Arenas, Titan Sports Recap.